Thank you very much.
You know, like, for her to, this was like a 7 to 9K, this, all fenced in for dogs. It's
lovely.
Different.
Yeah.
So now I have to travel to Barry, for example, to get something that's similar.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's a big,
yes,
big way to go there.
But it's worthwhile, at least, you know, once a month or something until the other part opens up. Like,
yeah. He has a channel.
And he just fun?
Yeah. Cool. And he just films for it.
What's the channel? Do you have a card on you?
No. Emo's Music Channel, right? EMO.
What are you doing, Jazzy? What are you doing, boy? Look at you. Look at you, Jazzy. Mm-hmm. Look at you, Jazzy.
Can you wait, please? Emo music?
Emos? With an S?
Oh,
I'm very lucky that he's really good off-leash, as you can see.
Yes.
So she was a rescue?
Yes.
Yeah, so was he.
Yeah. She. I fostered her when she was pregnant, and then I fostered her in her tent box at my house.
Oh my God.
It was a lot of fun, a lot of work, and it was during COVID, so it wasn't too bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then the pups got adopted, and I decided to keep her.
Nice. This is a beautiful walk.
Have you been here before?
No, I've never.
You come to a good time because there's many cyclers.
Oh, lots of cyclers.
Well, children and, like, you know, families. A lot of families.
Right, so do not come here on the weekend. Give him some water. Maybe Kenya would want some water. Jazz, come here, baby. You want some water?
I hear Gisella's making dinner tonight.
Yes. Would Kenya like some water?
Possibly.
Yeah.
That's okay. We'll wait.
Not a problem.
Yeah, I know you're thirsty.
Who is he?
So he's a rescue from China. We did a DNA test, one of the cheap ones, 60% unknown, Jindu, Shih Tzu, and Pekingese.
Hmm. Yeah, her, thank you, her adoption included a DNA test.
Yeah.
And that's what
she said. That's how come you knew.
Yeah.
With the Malinois. Interesting.
Yeah. I'm going to let her off.
Don't
knock them over. Don't knock
them
over. Gentle.
You guys, Katie.
Good, great.
Good girl.
Oh.
Come on.
I'll beat that out of it.
I'm gonna get her.
Straight.
Oh no, we live on this side,
so
okay. It's all good. But it was a pleasure.
Yeah, you too. Aw. If you wanted to run a lot dog, you could have played with her. Jeez, Louise. Okay.
Yeah.
Later fur. That is a whole whack of fur that no longer needs to be
on Jazzy.
Like he's like really shedding. Like crazy.
crazy shedding.
Dog, why are you crazy shedding in the fall? You should be crazy shedding in the spring.
Ooh.
Ooh. Echo.
Gonna be staying by you. Like me. I don't know. Don't.
Can I say something and it won't be on there? Or is everything I say going to be on there?
That is my question to you. Because if it is, I'm going to ask you the question. I was going to ask you until later.
Natural. No, it's not. No, it's because I'm not surprised.